car. So it is possible. Lewis can overtake Verstappen, and I wouldn't rule out, I mean, a race win still today for Lewis.
Oh, and there's a collision in the pit lane between Mazepin and Raikkonen, and that is why Nikita Mazepin is out of this race.